Hi, I'm Jimmy from Mousehat Games, and this week I've been working on a Logic World feature called grid placing. Normally, when you place a component in the world, you do so one at a time, using left click, like so. To use grid placing, hold down the control key and then click and drag over an area to cover it in that component. When you're building circuits, you often need to place stuff in a row, so this can be a huge time saver. It's particularly useful when used with multi-wire placing. Ta-da!